Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillah, first and foremost, let us express our gratitude, syukur to Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala for all the bounties, iman, Islam, and all the bounties that given by Allah. And also our salawat, Allahumma salli ala sayyidina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa barik wa salim. Alhamdulillah. Okay, today I'm going to talk about the concept of Al-Hifz, or the concept of what we call preservation or protection. So as servants and advisors of Allah, we have duties, responsibilities to be executed in our life. So we have to follow the commandments of Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. Okay? One of our duties is to preserve of our natural disposition, okay? Or fitrah. Fitrah mean we are created to be servants and vessels of Allah. As Allah mentioned in the Quran, Surah Az-Zariyat, verse 56, A'udzu billahi minasyaitonir rajim, wa ma khalaqtul jinna wal ins illa liya'budun. Okay, illa liya'budun. So that we worship Allah. So we have to worship Allah. So we have to preserve worshipping Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala in the context that commanded by Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. In the form of al-amr bil ma'ruf wa nahy anil munkar, for example, like we were reminded by Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala in Surah Al-Asr, wal 'asr innal insana lafi khusr illa allazina amanu wa salihat wa tawasaw bil haqq wa tawasaw bis sabr. Indeed, Allah say that all of us are losers except if we believe in Allah, we do amal soleh, and we do amal ma'ruf nahy munkar, the truth, and also with sabar. These people, even though you're going to take times, your effort and energy and all your sacrifice or everything that you have, but in this course, inshallah, we will not be losers, but in fact we will be considered as the true servants and vessels of Allah. May Allah bless all of us. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.